On this episode of Life in a Tide Pool, we explore Shaw's Cove in search of sea stars and marine snails. There are a few common sea stars that live in this area, but we quickly determine that they have all but vanished. Daniel Zacharyl joins us to help in understanding where all the sea stars went and when they might be back. This location also has a great variety of marine snails that range from the peaceful herbivores to the carnivorous predatory whelks. We also learn how to enjoy a tide pool without actually having to see any animals. We take a trip to the Santa Monica Pier Aquarium to see if they have any sea stars and learn more about their fascinating adaptations. We finish our journey back at the lab where Daniel tells us why sea stars have eyes and other fascinating information about these echinoderms.